What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to use Bing Chat on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Depending on when you are watching this tutorial, Bing Chat might already be publicly available on your mobile device. To verify if you can use Bing Chat, open up your Google Play or App Store application on your mobile device. Look up Bing. The Microsoft Bing Search, Microsoft Edge Browser or Skype communication apps allow you to use Bing Chat. In this example, we will use the Bing Search app. Download the app and then open it up. In the Home section, you should see this Let's Chat option, allowing you to start chatting with Bing Chat on your mobile device. If this option is unavailable on your device, you will have to follow a couple of steps. First, ensure you're logged in to the correct Microsoft account. At this time, only Microsoft accounts with access to Bing Chat will be able to make use of the feature. To allow access to Bing Chat on your account, open up your preferred browser and navigate to bing.com. On this page, select the chat option, and you'll be presented with a couple of steps you have to complete to gain access to chat mode. Join the waitlist and use the Microsoft Edge browser to access Bing Chat faster. You will receive an email when you can access Bing Chat, allowing you to use it on your mobile device. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.